Okay, here's the problem with a fully functioning plate field. What I'm going to try to do is shoot that spinner and get some of these target numbers to come on sort of randomly. So this is okay. Usually takes a pretty good hit. Of course, I can't do it for the camera. We picked up the three there for no good reason. And that's the problem that I'm talking about. Sometimes we'll pick up two, three in a row.